He says, but whosoever drinketh of the water that I shall give him shall never thirst again. But the water that I shall give him shall become in him a well of water springing up into eternal life. So when Jesus was speaking about the living water he was going to give, he was talking about a water that has the power to give water unto eternity forever. That you will now become a carrier of the living water. Jesus has the power. He has the capacity. He has the capability of giving not just living water, but making you become a living water. And that brings me to the third point. Jesus makes living waters spring out of you. So not only does he give the living water, but he makes living water spring out of you. In essence, that's what he was saying in verse 14, John 4:14. But whosoever drinketh of the water that I shall give unto him, he shall never, underline that word in your Bible if you are using a print, if you are using a digital Bible, you can highlight it. Never. And I've had people say, never say never. Never use the word never. But when Jesus uses never here, he meant what he says, and he's saying what it means. He said, but whosoever drinketh of the water that I shall give him, he shall never thirst again. But the water that I shall give him shall be in him the well of water, springing up into eternal life. I've come to announce to somebody, when you come before Jesus, when you come to Jesus and you come thirsty and you come hungry and you allow him to fill you and you drink from him, when you drink, he not only gives you a water that you keep going to the well, back to the well. No, he gives you the living water, and that water becomes in you a residual water. It becomes a living water that takes up residence in you. You become a channel whereby the water springs up and goes and springs into eternal life. You see, when you talk about water or well, there are many kind of wells that they have even back in the day and even today. There are wells when you go to draw water, you just have to keep priming them, pumping them for water to gush out. But there are wells that immediately the water gushing out, it just flows, it kind of just flashes or flows into infinity, so to speak. And that's the kind of water Jesus was talking about. He gives us the water that wells up on the inside. And what's that water? The water of the Holy Ghost. When we receive the Holy Ghost, the living water takes up residence in us. When we are thirsty, every time we come to the water, every time people come to us, they drink of that water. And the water of the Spirit of God, the water of the Holy Ghost, and the water of God, it's resident in you, and it flows from you to fill the world, to give the world to drink, to help them quench their thirst, to help bring them to God. And that water, Jesus said, will never dry up. You will never thirst again. I've come to announce to somebody this morning, the living water is in you. But somebody's not listening. I said the living water is in you. I want you to say to yourself, I declare this morning, because I have Jesus, because I have come to Jesus with my thirst, he has quenched my thirst. He has given me the living water. I have the living water inside of me. I have the Holy Ghost inside of me. I will feed nations with living water. Nations will drink from me. I will feed my family with living waters. My friends will drink from me, because I'm a carrier of that living water. In the name of Jesus. I love the song that we used to sing. I had the music some time ago. I've not heard of it for some time. I think I will look for it on YouTube, because sometimes some of these songs I've sung and I've known for years, they just show up in my mind and I have to look for them and then add them to my YouTube playlist. And hopefully someday we will even play it here in church. That song says, I've got a river of life flowing out of me. makes the blind to see and the lame to walk. Open prison doors, set the captives free. I've got the river of life. I've got the river of life flowing out of me. I've got a river of life flowing out of me. Makes the blind to see and the lame to walk. Open prison eyes, open prison doors, set the captives free. I've got a river of life flowing out of me. When you drink from the source, when you drink the living water Jesus has to offer, he now makes you to become the living water that will flow out of you. John chapter 7 verse 37, once again, in that last day of the great feast, Jesus stood and cried, if any man thirst, let him come to me and drink. Verse 38, he says, he that believes in me, he that believes in me, as the scripture has said,